Sometimes it can be really tough to grow food in Canada. But what if there was a way to grow food in cold regions 365 days a year with virtually no water waste? That's what's brought us to this very unique farm just outside of Montreal that can grow vegetables even in the middle of a freezing Canadian winter.
We don't throw any water away at first, it all gets recycled.
No bugs, so you don't have to worry about disease.
Because of the huge energy cost, vertical farms cannot produce food as cheaply as conventional agriculture can.
There's many crops you can grow on here. There's all kinds of herbs and microgreens and lettuces, strawberries on here, and many bell peppers.
Most of the stuff that we're importing can be grown in these systems.
Correct.
For what it takes on the farm to grow a head of lettuce, we can grow 15 in the same area.
Local produce in the middle of winter.
Yeah.
In the middle of winter, yep.
Who could ask for more?